Swahili word for to employ. Ajiri tea created 20% of profits from the sale of Ashiri tea goes back to Kenya to pay school fees for orphans in Kenya. To learn more about our product and our mission, visit www.ashiritea.com and www.ashirifoundation.org. So if you guys are interested in supporting that, please check that out. I think that's really, really cool. I love the packaging. I think it's really, really cute. They have just these like color blocked people, like a bland little cup of tea. Kenyan black tea with a mango. I'm excited to try this. I'll probably have this for breakfast tomorrow. But it's really cool that it is to help support the orphans in Kenya. I hope that that's true. I don't think that it's a lie, but I'm a skeptic on everything, but that's really cool. I am definitely looking forward to joining this. I love black tea. So yeah, we've got four of those. One, two, three, four. So yeah, that's great. That is our first tea. Let's move on to the next one. I'm gonna butcher this word. Wow. Gayasa. Hold on. Let me look up how to pronounce this word. Gayasa. It's Gayasa. Let's see. It's gotta be really loud. Okay, let's see. Guayusa. Guayusa. That's really hard. Wow. Guayusa. Sips by Sabroso Chai. Sabroso. Guayusa leaves, dried pineapple, dried coconut. Yum. Oh, I'm gonna love this one. Allspice, clove, cinnamon, and elderflower. Shut up. That is like my tea right there. I love coconut. I love all of that. That's great. Cinnamon, clove. Yes. Okay. Wow. Guayusa is a perfect blend to start off the day. The guayusa provides a natural energy boost, and the pineapple, coconut, and spices provide a delicious burst of flavor. Wow. Yum. I can't wait. That's going to be probably my favorite. Let's see. Excited. This one says, high caffeine tea found its way to so good. This month, you guys. I thank you so much for